Ring-tailed lemurs usually have one baby at a time. Mothers carry their babies on their fronts initially, and on the back when they become a bit strong.